In one line, if I have to start by saying, if the 9 years has seen something distinctly, it has seen Seva, because that got highlighted during the COVID pandemic. How the party and party's workers, the Karyakartas, did not for 1 minute hesitate, saying, oh, I don't have a proper PPE kit. At that time, none of us knew how to protect ourselves. Do I have sufficient N95 masks? They just went with medicines or some food, door to door. And for those who were affected by it, made sure that they stood outside, called them saying, I've left the things at your doorstep, please take it. And called them on the phone to say, do you want particular medicines? Do you want any help? And I also know of people in this party, in our party, who went to the crematorium where their own relatives were not allowed to come, because probably the patient died of COVID and therefore nobody can go near. I know of people who have, without worry, in the name of Seva Hi, Sangatan Mare, Sangatan focuses on Seva, went and helped in cremating unknown people. So Seva has dominated BJP in the last 9 years, and pandemic actually showed that the Karyakarta does not hesitate. He works for the party and for the community. So that was the topmost feature, I would say, for the 9 years of Seva. The second point is, of course, inclusion. Get the poor to have credit facility. Get the poor to have medical facility, Ayushman Bharat. 5 lakhs, you can get treatment for within a year. You don't need to pay anything in cash, nor do you need to have any paperwork done. The bank gives without collateral. So street vendors, hawkers, street corners where women are sitting and tying flowers and selling it, for all of them, without security or collateral, today they are able to get loans. Today they are able to get loans. So inclusion, people who talk about, you know, garibi hatao, for 50, 60 years, hatate rahenge. If poverty continues, we'll have to do it as long as it takes to remove everybody from poverty and give them some kind of a decent living. But water connection to every house. So, garibi ka har ek karan jo hota hai, where people feel, now I can't have basic amenities in my house, I don't have a toilet, nor do I have water to drink, I'll have to go walking 5 kilometers and then bring it on my head with water, carry in pots. Addressing each one of those which actually causes or aggravates poverty from the point of view of empowering people. Now, if I give you access, because basically you also can have some facility by going to the hospital in case you fall sick, Ayushman Bharat, and making available medicines through the generic drug stores. I was seeing on my way now, there was a shop on my way, Jan Aushadhi Kendra, where I'm just not talking out of somebody telling me things. I have checked up on the medicines people in my family use, if it is bought branded and if it is bought from generic medical shops, the Jan Aushadhi Kendra. What you spend at 800 rupees today is available at 100 rupees. The same number of tablets, same strips, same everything, the brand is not available there. Only the absence of brand. And there are some ridiculous, I'm not able to calculate, because that whole strip is available now for 1 rupee, for which you were paying 110 rupees. Unbelievable discounts, meaning unbelievable cutting down on prices. So if a poor is given access to medicine at an affordable, absolutely affordable rate, he gets his treatment in the hospital, gets his electricity to his house, cooking gas, house itself, toilet, proper road. Poor is getting those access through which his life can be better, and therefore he can decide what he and his children or his wife will have to do. If this is not empowering the poor, what is? So inclusion, keeping the honor intact of the poor person, not from the point of view of